emphasize again, that dog is wearing a Coast Guard approved vest.
That's right. Rippet knows that she needs to be safe on the water. I don't think I've ever seen anything like that before. Rippet, the water skiing bulldog, of course, owned by Ryan Fitz, a pro jumper. He tells me that she has to be on the water every time she comes down here.
Yes, indeed. She...